accept here and go again. Okay, so now this time I'm gonna bring my hand elbow in front of me, so I go into this space. Elbow's gonna be still here again. Pivot, and now we're gonna turn and put the legs. So, that's so. Pivot. This is all side of me connected here and that shape. Again, connect, step, turn. It's fully tight. It's not that I try to turn this. I move my body, it affects that. And I connect here. So I'm controlling my space. Okay? Then I pivot my hand in front of me and then connect. I try to stay. Keep my weight in the back, so I move to the front. Over here, he has that 2 feet. He has one hand that can control, so I control his head, and I connect over here. Okay, so connect, control, step, connect, and connect to the ground. Over to the last.